we are going to be significantly better.
Hold on, where am I?
There you are! Player 2 has joined!
Here I is.
Here I is.
Just, this is a lot of tree trap. Tree trap?
It's hot trouble. Trap. Ah! Okay, you know, I did say that Luna could be in here. And she's playing with my cord.
Yeah, no.
Okay, hold on.
Hello, Luna. Come here.
Oh, I'm alive!
I was keeping it really safe while you get your cat.
Okay, we're good. Okay.
God, fuck my ass.
Okay, well, you know, you can infinitely save me over here. Okay.
There.
There we go! Remember, use death to your advantage.
That's right, kids. Bye, cat.
You know, she'll lay down eventually. Oh, God, that could've been bad. Okay. How do we each have only one HP again?
Some stuff happened. I don't even want to talk about it. Sorry, didn't do that.
Right. That's okay. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. Parry!
Good job.
Yeah, parry master. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was.
Dun dun dun!
I guess just.
That's not what I meant to do!
You just wasted your special, you
I was
fuck.
Trying to save your asshole!
So don't break out into the Pokemon theme song while playing this game. You gotta rebuild up your special meter.
Well, tits. Wow, I was just thinking that was really just kind of fell flat.
Your tits failed you?
My tits failed me! Yes, they did.
Well, it's a good thing that Mugman and Cuphead don't have tits.
Yeah, I would think not. Cups don't have tits, usually. Watch out, man!
I'm the master!
I am the master!
Pokemon master! Flashing back to the 90s.
The 90s?
90s!
Oh, fuck my... How did I not kick him?
So believe it or not, I'm not the youngest person at work.
God.
That one dickbag who owns a house is younger than me.
How the hell does he own a house if he's younger than you?
Because he was a dick and bought it from his girlfriend's dad and then dumped her.
Wow, what a classy person.
I don't know what this has to do with Cuphead or what, man, but...
Oh, nothing, but he sounds like a right cunt.
He does. I don't know. I feel bad for any future girlfriend he gets.
Hopefully at least we're not to stay away from
him. Yeah.
Well,
maybe I shouldn't be gossiping about coworkers while playing video games.
Who cares?
You know, I suck, fuck, bitch.
Are you still up there?
I don't know.
Well,
we'll never know now, Lena.
Are you blaming the cat?
No, I'm blaming her for chewing on the core.
Oh. Like, never know thanks to
Nina!
Nina, 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 Nina! You never know thanks to this cat.
She's so cute. She's only a kitten.
She wants to leave.
No, she doesn't.
She wants to leave, Jesse. Too bad, you're staying in your cat.
I just want to kill everything inside.
Wait here, and then conveniently die. Please.
Hold on, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I'm gonna.
Yeah. Well, Chelsea. Hey, can you like go over a little bit so I can get out here? Thank you. Okay, you can keep doing that. I'm gonna. Really? Okay.
Hey!
That was not helpful. Look what happened.
I can't even pause.
What?
What is the secret?
How are you doing that?
I don't know.
Well, we're gonna have to leave that coin behind. Wait, come on. That's not what I had in mind.
Can we just restart the level? Here it goes!
He sounded so- that announcer sounded so not enthusiastic about that. I think he's as sick of this level as we are. some context, kids, we played about 50 minutes of this on this level and kept fucking dying. But we had scrapped that because it was so embarrassing. So,
there was some epic moments where Rebecca killed herself at the exit.
Yep, we're not proud of that. We don't speak of that, but
she's really good at platforming.
Thanks. Chelsea's really good at parrying.
Yeah, that's about it.
That's not
about it. What the fuck is that? Fuck!
That was unfair! What was that?
Hold on, I'm gonna try something.
What'd you press?
If start and select at the same time.
Help.
I don't know if that's a secret, and I don't know if we get punished for it yet, so what?
At this point, I don't give a fuck as long as we can finish this level.
Yeah. You fuck! Bitch! Shit! Oh my god, we're alive!
It's okay. Did you just lightly kiss my ear?
Yes.
Wow.
Perry! Okay. Birds!
I think Ralph is enjoying this.
Good. Let's yell what the hoopla's about! Hoopla and shoopla's.
Can I use you to jump again?
Yeah.
I was going to miss that. Alright, let's get the fuck out of this level. Please.
Just run and gun! Ah, fuck, bitch, shit.
Okay. What? God damn it.
Yeah, start and select at the same time.
Oh, it takes some of my special away. That's how it does it.
Well, you know.
So my special could disappear. I was wondering why. Now I know.
Well, at least we know how to resurrect each other. Wah! Wah! Wah!
Get up here, fool.
At least you know what it does now.
Yes. That's how you get to know later.
Whew! Whoa. You did!
Fuck you, fuck. Yes, Mr. Bowser. That's not what I wanted to do. And I just died on. What did I just die from?
I got you, though.
Thank you.
Somehow.
Well, now you're gonna have to use your special because I lost mine.
Ooh. Good job!
Thanks. Get ready, go. I can't get you, I'm sorry. It's okay.
Just do your best. Just do your best!
I will do my best. For you, Chelsea.
Thank you, revenge me! Avenge me!
Revenge you, huh?
Revenge! Did he die?
I killed him as I died. How did that even happen?
I don't know. How does any of this game work?
Cause like, I only hit him a couple times. He could have been dead already.
Ah, shit, bitch. Yeah! Bitch again! Bitch!
Bitch!
Just.
We're gonna get this. We're gonna get this level.
I'm gonna get this bug!
I'm just gonna stop this right there. I'm sorry. There is no coming back from that.
I can't jump lately. Here's me jumping, joy. I can't seem to parry that guy lately.
Let's just get out of here.
Okay.
I'm so sick of this part.
Fuck! I got excited.
It's okay. Happens to the best of us.
Help!
Okay.
Got it. Bitch.
How is he still there? I shot his ass in the face.
I know, we both did.
Didn't give that high, I'm sorry.
Really?
At least we're good at that.
We're really good at wrestling each other. Maybe it was a bad decision to let the cat stay here.
Sorry for that noise. We have a playful kitty.
She's only 7 months old.
It's okay, I'll forgive her. She's cute. Woohoo! Okay, we're doing the elevator of death again. Okay. She's attacking your locker basket. Is
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, no, that's fine. There's nothing but cheese in there. Once she's done destroying the wicker part, I'm just gonna wrap it in cat string.
Once she's done wrecking my shit, I'll make it more fun for her to wreck it.
No!
Get
just
back
gonna,
here!
I'm just gonna turn it into a giant scratching post.
That works.
It'll be the world's baddest scratching post, and then I'm gonna put a pillow on top, it'll be great.
Why do you have plans for when your cat's ruining your shit?
It's stained up already. It was fucking junk picked.
I tracked it more viciously.
Why did I miss?
Chelsea.
Quick, jump with me.
Well, I'm more concerned about you can't breathe, but okay, I got it.
No, the game's more important.
The game's more important than you breathing. Got it. Fucking woodpecker fucker.
No, wait, I'm back.
Thank you for seeing my special.
No, it wasn't your special. Your special's fine.
Actually, yeah, it was my special, but you're welcome.
Thanks. Thank you for being free to cross.
Over here. See, I just died waiting for you.
Look at that. Look what just happened.
She's so cute, she destroys your stuff.
She's allowed to destroy that. It's her scratching post. Parry! Oh, fuck me.
It's my line.
Yeah, good job!
Thanks. I kind of avenged myself.
Avenge!
Where's that bug fucker?
Oh.
Did you get that coin?
Yep,
good job. Sorry, I get
it.
What?
I'm down
so
here.
Get up here!
Okay.
Risking life and taking names.
What the fuck just happened? What the
get up here! Jump! Wyatt! Okay, or not. Don't Wyatt. It's okay, you made it. Look at the cat is freaked out for yelling. Okay, why won't this fucker die? Seriously? Why is he not dead?
He's invincible!
I think he's broken.
Okay, let's just take him. Well, you know, I can build my special meter by doing this.
Hey, good idea. Can't exploit! Okay, let's go.
Okay, we're good. Wow, we totally just accidentally exploited.
Life ban
from Cuphead? Yeah!
I guess you can. Can you get left down from Cuphead?
Good.
Shit. I fucking fell! That wasn't your fault, it was me. That was all me! Ooh. Well, that was. Can you save me when I eventually get up there? Please?
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Just use your thing to resurrect yourself. Steal my exploited
stuff.
Yeah,
I can't do that. I mean, getting start and select is not what you need.
Okay. I'm sorry about that. I tried super hard, but somehow I missed you every single time. Try now.
Nope. Just it's all you.
Be alright.
We were doing so good. You notice that I had 3 HP for a while?
Yeah, I don't know what happened there. That guy was glitched, and the game's like freaking the fuck out for a little bit.
I think it's really bad for us.
Well, good. I feel bad for us, too.
These are bitch, shit, fuck.
Chelsea's a little anal about money, so we have to get that coin away. We're not allowed to finish the level.
You missed the coin once. The world's over.
Basically.
Dude, why can't I fucking query this dude lately?
Ralph, can you get that computer? You didn't have to throw it. Calm down.
Jesus. It's all.
Hey, don't chew that coin. That coin? That cord. Lena! Do not chew my cords.
Okay, what?
You dare. What are you doing? You're walking over like a spaz. Just get your cat. Okay, awkward pausing. Can we resume? Put down cat. Play game, please. Chelsea, stop. Get her away from the freaking thing.
Long suffering sigh. Can we please finish this level?
No. Oh, that's good. Thank you.
That's not gonna walk the other direction.
No, he fucking won't. I knew you were gonna try. You're gonna finish this fucking level and we're never gonna play it again. That's what's gonna happen.
See ya, bug man!
Wow, that actually worked.
Fuck you, woodpecker! Woodpecker pal. Well, and I fell in the hole.
Fall in the hole or you fell in it?
Fell. We can do this. We are badass enough to do this! Oh shit. Okay,
are we?
No, we're not. We're pitiful human beings.
Yes, we really are.
Okay. Into the hole I go! Into the hole I go! Get into the bitch I-
Into the bitch.
Well, I can't pause. It's not really. Like, F at all.
I'm really starting to seriously hate this level.
Rage quit!
Yes, this will be our first ever rage quit at Rebnosity.
We can always go to a different level and come back.
I don't think we can though. I think everything else we want.
Never know, we didn't explore.
That's true, but this shit's fucking personal. I wanted to do this level so we never have to do it again.
Well, we better get an A then!
Fuck that.
Got it.
Thank you.
Fucking bird.
Woodpecker.
Yeah!
I'm gonna kill that woodpecker. I'm gonna find a fucking way to do it. Woo.
You fucking fuckwad, why did you run
out?
Oh my god, run. Ah. Woo!
I'm trying to go, announcer. I'm trying to go away from this level. What was that? That was a cat.
Oh, I thought you were talking about that.
Well, I was, but then I felt bad about it, so then I distracted myself with the cat. I was trying to not whatever. It really doesn't matter anymore. Do you want to do me a favor and do that thing?
Yeah.
Or don't.
I was gonna say, wow, he has like a lifesaver over his head, but it's just a straw.
Back here.
You know what?
What?
couple of objects we should leave.
Nope. We had to finish this level. So we never have to fucking do it again.
Okay.
Run a gun! Run a gun!
Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch!
Okay. Got it. Oh, fuck that fucking woodpecker. I swear to Christ.
Fuck.
It wasn't the woodpecker this time.
Might as well have been.
Really? Okay, just take your time. Don't worry about me.
Can I save you?
I'll come back. I'll try to come back later.
Try it now, so unless
it's not working right now.
Maybe we can't move through the other levels, but you can't do it tomorrow.
Maybe it's like you're too far.
What just happened?
You clipped the blue ball.
It wasn't blue, it was pink. I didn't think I should have clipped it, I was above it.
Well, apparently it thought you were,
pink bug, you're mine, your ass is grass!
Whoa, Chelsea.
I gotta fucking edit this out again.
It's ridiculous. How long have we done this fucking level?
How long? 2 hours.
I know.
I just wanna cry. I just wanna cry.
It was like bright pink for a second there. That was fucked up.
Come on, my buddies.
My dizzles.
My dizzles.
Okay. Okay, just run around, run around, run. Where am I?
Where are you? You're up there.
Where was I?
You were on top of the wood.
How?
I think it's revived up there. Oh, I'm still alive. How wonderful.
How wonderful.
Get that cash money. Well, we might as well because we're idiots.
I don't even care. I just want to sell this fucking level.
Once upon a time, there was two brothers. Their names were Cuphead and Mugman. And Cuphead was a piece of shit. He gambled away their lives by dealing with the devil on some weighted dice.
It was actually quite beautiful. And I died.
I was just trying to fill the void.
Fill the void of my soul. My heart. The lack thereof.
Okay. Look at us. I like our bobbing.
Our what?
Our bobbing. Our standard, like, just idle movement.
Yes.
Our bobbing. Our bobbing! Bobbing for apples! Really?
Please stay there, so it's okay. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here before the house happens.
That.
I like that. This level is a piece of shit. This level is a giant, fetid fucking turd that just won't flush. That's what I was looking for.
Flush. Flushing turds.
Oh, hello. We can do this.
We can.
We can. We can get through this fucking level. I know we can do it.
Not like that.
Where are you? Shit.
Jeez,
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Well, fuck you, dipwad. Hey.
Maybe yeah. It just needs to be empty.
Oh, we can't exploit this time.
We still have spinny cards, though.
I didn't take anything from that time.
I think it took something from mine.
Oh.
Thank you. can do it. Fuck. Ugh. I'm off. Jesus Christ. Alright.
Look! Look! We're making it places!
Okay.
At the top.
Oh.
Ah! Ah! Reach the top again?
Sure.
Okay. Go.
Good. Give me cover. Okay.
Oh god.
Oh, just keep. Oh, okay. Sorry.
No.
I didn't know we were going.
I didn't know we were going either until.
Okay. Go.
What the fuck happened there?
We both got hit by the
controller. Please.
Calm down.
No. I run into death!
Ralph.
Butt. Bitch.
Butt bitch?
My favorite type of.
My favorite type of bitch is a butt bitch. I don't know about you.
Oh wow. Nice job.
Thank you. I was angry.
Oh my god, I changed my gun! The vibrations.
That fucking goddamn fucking
piece of shit woodpecker!
That was a noise.
Careful. Be careful! Duty error said. Be careful. Dark Lord's in now.
How, what even?
I was a fly.
If I was a fly, what?
I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with this statement. Can I shoot?
Can you jump in a hole and die? Yes, you can.
Yes, I can.
Yes, you can.
Ah! Fuck!
Dang you!
Oh, I'm behind him. Good.
Good. Fuck him up.
He's fucked.
Good. You're shooting the wrong way.
There you go.
Help. Don't miss me. Thank you.
Oh, no.
Fucking holes.
Platforming.
Why?
Hey, look! We're so cute! Oh!
Oh. God damn it, fuck.
Ah. Okay,
sorry.
Just...
Come back?
It's on, but it's not working. Okay, just proceed without me.
I'll just keep trying. Maybe it'll work.
Oh!
Oh!
Fuck! Break that Xbox controller if we need it. I did break. I've actually raged so hard against a game once when I was little that, you know, the Game Boy Colors?
Yeah.
And they had those stupid ass lights you could plug into and you could play at night or see in the dark or anything else. Man, those are shitty. My sister had one and I was playing that stupid Shrek fighting game. I died of the bird. I was playing that stupid Shrek fighting game. I don't know if you ever played it, but it's fucking terrible.
A Shrek fighting game?
Yes, I don't know why we had it.
I didn't even know that existed.
It was terrible. It was super horrible, and it was super goddamn hard. But I kept on playing it, and I was playing it in Brianna's bed. So this is must have been how little I was. I got so angry at the end of the fight with, I think, the fucking Emperor dude, or whatever.
Fire.
And the really short dude.
Yeah, that whatever.
Yeah. I got so angry at him, I bit down on the light and broke the cap off.
You bit it, Chelsea?
Yeah, I chewed on in rage.
Jesus!
Chelsea, he's blind!
Super effective!
Okay, I still played that game, and it was fucking terrible.
The fucking Shrek fighting game.
At least this game's good, the Shrek fighting game was not good.
Die!
Not that
we
created
there was a Shrek fight here.
You do not want to play it. Matter of fact, don't ever touch it. Don't ever touch it! Can't touch this. Oh god, I'm shaking. Oh, good.
You take that coin though. Are you serious? I kinda couldn't.
No. Okay. Just super dead when you see him.
Get over here, you dickweed.
Ah!
Why'd he die?
I think it maybe is glitch. When you die, he dies. It's like a double jeopardy, is that what it's called?
Maybe. I hit the stupid teleport thing instead of that special button.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I panicked. I flaked, man. I flaked bad.
I flaked!
Hey guys, listen to this.
Ah, the sound of music to my ears.
That's my controller freaking the fuck out constantly because this game is glitchy.
You know, it's not glitchy in the traditional sense, it's just like really weird ass glitches.
I know, it's like really bizarre things.
And it doesn't affect the gameplay, it just leaves you confused. Except for that one time it froze.
Yeah, that one time where the game decided fuck you or to freeze for no reason.
Ah! Wrong!
Shit!
Yeehaw! In the hole!
That's the dumbest bug.
Okay.
There, fuck him.
Fuck him and his other tree bug brethren. That was really unfortunate.
It's on?
It's on!
So tell me about this Shrek fighting game. I'm really serious!
It's a shitty gameplay color game, what can I say? It's like, it was a really shitty gameplay color game where the fucking dude, the fucking king dude, jumps on your head and does like a special dance on your head as a special. It was terrible, and the gingerbread man fucks you up.
Literally?
Yeah, he
fucks you?
He's harder than any other thing I think I fought. I remember having a lot of
trouble. He's harder, huh?
He, no one likes a hard gingerbread.
Oh, why am I down there? Shit. Shit, help! Okay,
got it.
Thank you.
I spent less time on that fucking frog fight.
I know, that was like the longest thing we've done.
Mostly because we didn't know how to hit the dude at first.
Yeah.
Ooh,
Nice, man.
Got it.
This music pleasant?
Yeah. I probably still own that Shrek fighting game if you don't play it.
Well, you just told me not to. Like, help, help. Okay.
Mugman, no!
I really hate fall damage. Or outside of spring damage is really fun. It feels cheap. X is special, right? Not B. B special? Okay.
If I can survive to the end this time.
If we can both survive to the end. Okay.
Well, you know, good thing I had the extra HP.
Can I get you?
Yeah,
I can.
Thank God they give you some instability for it.
Yeah. That's fine. Okay. Alright.
Ah. Okay.
Alright, I think we're good now. Okay. I think it's B, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck my ass! Why?
I made it to the end!
You did. That's the first time that's happened, actually. I'll take it. Progress.
It is. Besides, for me not making progress.
Oh, okay. At least one of us got it.
Goddamn fuck bitch.
Piece of shit looking at her. Can you think about her?
Wait until the enemy comes out. Okay, there we go.
I'm not sure what's going on.
You resurrect when you give them, though.
So I do. Never mind, you're forgiven.
Given. Why did I run into him? What? How? What?
I should have had more HP than that.
Hey, I'm sorry.
That's alright. I thought I had another hit point, but I didn't.
We're just gonna take damage willingly?
Well, no, but I thought that if it did hit me, it would be the end.
You know, I'm just trying to practice my parry moves, but I'm doing such a terrible job. Fuck, bitch, shit, bitch.
Controller, please calm down. Please calm down. Please
calm down. Like,
please calm down. Please calm down. No. 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 No.
Got it. Well, we each have one HP. That's pretty bad.
That's wonderful.
But hey, we're at the end of this.
What the fuck? Thank you. Watch out, that guy's down there.
I know, it's scary. Get through this rap. This is like fighting Mewtwo in Pokemon Puzzle League.
I never even got that far, but okay.
Dude, I got there on super hard.
Of course you did, Chelsea. You're like a fucking...
Brianna only made it better because she was making fun of him the whole time.
Did he have really horrible lines?
No, she was just making up stories like she always did. You know what? You know... Maybe you don't know. My sister's really creative when it comes to playing Pokemon games.
Okay, we actually got through that scene. That's wonderful.
We got the coins, and I lost a little bit more HP than I wanted, but you still have a decent amount.
Fucking bug.
Ooh. That could have been bad. Run and gun, run and gun. like our commentary is just not existent now.
I'm in the focus zone. I'm trying to be. I'm just trying to get to this level. I'm glad I just revive you now before I miss you. Is he glitched again? Yes, he is.
Well, we're already falling our super slow.
Okay, we can do this.
One time.
I don't know.
We used two specials on him.
I did childishly stay on my foot right there. You did hear that, that's correct. I'm just that done with this game right now. Not this game, just this level.
This level. We're getting sick of watching these same ass roly-poly bugs trying to smush us.
Just fuck the commentary at this point, so we're not gonna use half this anyway. We got like 2 hours of footage of this fucking level.
You're just gonna have like a clip shot of this level.
It's gonna be a death montage if it shows up at all.
What happened to this level? I don't know.
It's a good question. I don't know what happened to it.
It's just gone. You should keep my singing though. It's gorgeous.
It was pretty gorgeous.
Consistent on making it over here now.
Don't say that. No,
we suck! We suck balls! We suck balls! I'll just wait over here.
Tits.
Tits on a boat.
Really?
Thank you. You're welcome. Quick thinking.
Yes. Ready?
Yes.
Careful, Chelsea.
Go!
Got it down to a T. That's good.
Oh.
Oh.
No! Okay.
Sorry.
RIP me. Don't worry about it. Focus, Reb. Just give yourself a way out.
Okay, I can do this.
Oh, bravo! Fucking finally!
Oh my god, we made it.
Oh my god!
Where's our F grade? Where's our F grade? 307. We got a C plus!
That's way more than we deserve.
That is way more than we deserve. But hey, we're done with this level. We never have to look at it again for a while.
Finally. Fucking Christ.
Oh my god. Let's see if we can punch it.
I'm sorely so sick of that fucking level.
If we made it. Okay, remember the EX is your second attack.
You have the spread, you hate it, right?
Yeah, but you get something else. I'm just confused. I'll try that. Okay, radial barrage. Hold an attack to increase damage. No rapid fire, so precision is what's that?
I'm ready. There you are. Goodbye, Pigman.
You wanna do some equipping?
Yes.
I'm gonna try this other one. You let me know how that fire behind you works.
I will.
Okay. Okay, where do we go now?
This one gets demolished.
There's stuff down here. Now that leads.
We already went down here. Don't tell me you did that level for nothing, or I will seriously rip my eyeballs off.
I
right
think
now.
We just did it for nothing.
Fuck.
There's a nice patch of flowers over here.
Oh, we already talked to this guy out there. Uh oh. Floral Fury?
Well, if anything, hopefully it's better than, Oh, yeah, she's so.
Whoa!
Let me, switch weapons. Oh! What the fuck? I'm shooting like. Am I even hitting her or not? Hold on, I'm trying to get used to my attack. Okay. I'm just gonna do my normal attack for now because I think yours, you're supposed to fire the opposite direction and let it go back at her.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You wanna just restart this level, maybe?
Save me!
So
we can still do it.
Okay.
It'll give you a learning experience. Well, there we go.
I was so distracted by my moves that so I'm not blaming any of us for that. Okay.
Ouch.
Yeah, we know that's a thing.
A giant chewy forehead, yes.
Bombs!
Looks like lawn darts.
They grow flowers!
They kill that little fucker up. Ouch. That little fucker up there. I was shooting shit at me.
I don't think you can.
What killed me?
Oh, that boomerang.
I like how it's like all cute and it's like just getting people.
I was like, oh yeah, that's nice and cute.
I didn't see the cuper eyes. I looked as soon as it did this, the face thing. I was like, whoa, what? That's not really cute.
Right into it. Right into it. Just right into it. Just end your life. Ooh. Really, case.
Bye, Chelsea.
We haven't even gotten phase one of this, I don't think. Watch out for those carrot looking things!
Rip.
Oh my god, we're getting no water slide.
Wallop!
Wallop, wallop! And our first move is gonna be that one this time, okay? Or was it that one last time too?
I think it was last time as well.
Ah!
Ow, you fucking dick!
So we're either- which he- opening chorus of Thank You. Watch out for the fucking zombie. Not zombies, carrots.
The dark carrots?
Yeah. Oh! Wow! That is nice, man. Oh my god! What is going on? Oh god, what is going on? I didn't do that. Well, we did better that time.
We are. We're getting better.
We're getting better.
We're almost done. A total domination.
We're almost done.
We are.
We're a great slam and then some. Does it say wallop or wallop?
Wallop.
Okay, that makes more sense. Oh, fuck. I made the wrong choice, sir. I get so excited about pairing sometimes. Woohoo! Down below! R.I.P. No, that's okay for Kitty. She's over here, I found her.
Is she slipping?
No, she's clawing the basket again.
Oh, wow.
She's clawing the plastic one this time. It's
the plastic one?
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. The laundry basket. That's why I said basket. That little fucking floating flower, so I was killed first. She's gonna transform! And
I didn't even see what got me that time.
I think the vines.
What was that? Was it the flying orange thing?
I don't know. I'll call her which direction she's gonna attack, though.
Okay.
Except for that time.
Yeah, I got like double teams there.
I'm just really distracted by this song.
I know, me too. So it's so like.
Taste my cream! Terrible.
Yes.
Taste the delicious cream. She's transforming. I'm out of here. Okay, so... okay. Okay, get off that one.
Shit. Jump the wrong way.
Extreme pollination is total domination!
It sure is.
Can't wait to enter one because she's annoying me.
Chelsea, you annoy me. I can't wait to fucking murder you. I do know. Well, cat, hello.
Because I just. Oh god, that I just took 2 useless damages in a row. 3 useless damages in a row. Oh, I'm dead. We're worse run yet. Good golly. Bullets, everyone's favorite type of bullet.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Okay, which one is she gonna go for? Okay, get on mine. Oh.
Achievement for that.
The
walk in the park.
Bees!
That's the highest speed we've gotten yet.
It is. Look at how good we are.
Wow.
I think so. I found a coin.
What? Where'd you find that?
In the woods.
How did you know that was there?
It was just yellow. Remember that one dude? He's all like, if some fellow finds it.
No, we didn't come here.
Yeah. I'm gonna look for more coins.
Okay, I'll just mosey along down here.
I want more money. Money up here.
It's so appropriate that you're Cuphead.
What?
It's so appropriate that you're Cuphead, the person who got us in this trouble in the first place, because he's money hungry.
You know how helpful money is?
You're not helping. You're just making it worse.
I want your cash money.
All the problems we have are completely justified because I like money and money's great.
I like how that one person doesn't trust the bank. I mean, would you after the Great Depression or the crash of 27?
I was like 28.
Getting my years mixed up. Okay, well, I guess we go this way.
Are you referring to the 2008 group recession?
No, I'm referring to the, like, 1927. Oh, yeah. Like, a fucking market crash.
It's this dice asshole. What's he doing?
Looking dapper as hell.
Bro?
Bro? Mr. King Dice. No, I want to listen to this song. Well, ain't that a bit. Looks like you boys really put the kibosh on them. Debtors. Song of mine. You can head on over to the next island. Plenty more works for you to learn on there. Lean on there. Oh my god, I love him!
Well, he's pretty cool.
Can we, like, go back and, like, go back and talk to him again? Because I want to talk to him again.
Why?
Because I want to listen to that song. And I want to see his animation again. Is he back? Is he back? Nope. Fuck.
Ooh, is this a theme park?
There's lots of things.
Roller coaster.
Roller coaster clowns.
Which one first? Roller coaster or clowns?
Let's get rid of clowns because the movie It just came out and we need to disterminate them.
Never heard of a barbershop trio. If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you?
That's not what I want. There's also the pyramid. You want to go on the roller coaster?
Do a roller coaster.
Okay, let's roller coaster.
Ooh, it's a well.
Oh my god, it's a face of doom!
You wanna do face of doom first or roller coaster?
I wanna go on roller coaster.
Beppy the cr- Beppy?
Is
Beppy? Beppy?
Beppy the clown, carnival kerfuffle.
My ass is going flat.
That's because we're sitting on a wooden bench. Oh my god, is this the other quartet member? We need to knock some sense into him!
Too evil for that.
Oh my god!
Oh, you hear me over! You hear me over!
This is not a roller coaster. This is a fucking bumper car.
But I'll get a car. That's not fair. Are we supposed to be in these fucking ducks?
Okay, we're really bad at jumping over. This is a real high class battle. Get ready!
Do the ducks mean anything then?
I don't. I don't know. Shoot them and they spin.
Shit. Smart, man.
I'll be right there with you soon enough. I was just confused by the ducks. Once you start pointing them out, I think we can carry off the pink ones. Maybe.
If I don't shoot it first. I have to hit them right now, his car, or is Chris hitting his car okay?
Hitting his car looks okay.
Oh, he fell. Haha, dick. Oh, never mind. What do you have there, sir?
He turned into a balloon! Ah, he's making balloon animals!
Work, work!
Ah! Oh, there's the roller coaster! Watch out!
Ouch, no biting!
Scary.
No, I like this level.
This level's terrifying.
Ugh. Whoops. It's up to you now. Okay. Apparently you can't use the stupid the trick thingy when you're...
Okay.
That was... Why'd I do that? Why did you back up right then?
For the scary part.
He inflates his fucking head like a creeper and throws balloons at us.
Yeah.
What did I- Thank you.
Thanks.
Yep.
Oh my god. Focus on living. You do need to shoot the head eventually.
Well, I can't die. My bad.
Okay. Okay. Let's we're getting. Thank you. God, he's so terrifying.
Well, that's great. Thank you. I mean, thank you.
Okay, I meant to fire that up, but no problem.
Is that me? Nice, man.
Oh. That was a close one. Okay, balloon part's over. Whatever that is. Horseshoes and... Oh, bullshit, I pressed A on you.
Look at him!
Knock it! Knock! Who's there? Charlie, who's Charlie Horse?
Okay, look at him ride that horse. Isn't that vaguely terrifying?
Yeah.
Just now, I'm like, whoa.
You're up! Okay, drops enough.
We need to ride a roller coaster. Not this shit.
This is a lot. This is not what I signed up for. Oh god.
Oh fuck. Sorry.
I think the pulley bugs are just hard for me to guess where to jump on them because I've been jumping on those dog heads with relative success. The pink ones, that is.
Yeah.
So you're special, you can't fire up.
Wouldn't the blue nose think of the cup quite the goblet down?
Goblet down. I don't know, dude. Your jokes don't make any sense.
Your jokes are fucking terrible. Just like you.
Vibrating.
Why was I over there because I teleported? Oh, nice. That was a good one. That was good. That was good.
Dried out again. I stare at this game so intently that it's impressive.
I think that the because there's not time to blink. Because there's so much shit going on. Okay, if you don't hit the ducks, they hurt you.
No, there's some with bombs on it. You need to hit the ones with bombs. They have like little action things on them. Some of them are fine. Shoot, I shot you. Fuck. Give me!
I tried.
It's all up to you.
Well, we're straight fox then. Sorry to say.
You can jump on the nose!
I wonder how blue animal can hurt you.
Maybe it's full of death.
Yeah.
That one's bad. And then we get distracted. That one's bad too.
I was trying to shoot it. Sorry, I was the same. I need to back.
Bullshit, I jumped on it. Only if you get to see this stage.
Alright, how am I meant to dodge that? The fucking roller coaster.
He's leaving. I wish I could. Woo! Oh!
Okay, that was unexpected.
I don't blame you for that one.
I guess when the horse changed colors, it does different shit.
Yeah. Oh, what happened? got hit. I got hit again. I got hit 3 times. I suck.
I'm pretty sure the ducks hurt you anyway if that's good. I just jumped into one and I got hurt.
Well, I usually do better on that part, but I guess. Goddamn fuck.
Now!
I jumped way too early on that one. Do this. Okay, well now we get to see what this movie is about. At least you can stand underneath and shoot off. Okay.
You done?
Yeah, I think my eyes are just...